A 6-year-old Caucasian male presents to the ER after being stung by a bee. Physical exam reveals an edematous and erythematous plaque with evanescent borders and central pallor on his left arm. What compound is most likely responsible for this patient's findings? Histamine. Histamine. Type 1 hypersensitivity reactions are characterized by histamine release.